In this video, we will demonstrate our roller crusher with mobile feeder. We're processing a metal-rich material with a part of the size of approximately 30 millimeters. Here's a full view of the roller crusher setup, including the mobile feeder. The feed rate of the material can be adjusted to ensure controlled and consistent crushing. For continuous operation, a discharge conveyor or hopper can easily be added beneath the crusher. This is the result of crushing a minus 30 millimeters metal-rich sample to below 5 millimeters. In the second demonstration, we're crushing a minus 10 millimeters metal-rich sample down to below 1 millimeter. And this is a result of crushing a minus 10 millimeters metal-rich sample to below 1 millimeter. We hope you enjoyed this demonstration of our roller crusher with mobile feeder. Thank you for watching.